are an attacker, you're going to come to court number two. Diaz Libero, court number three. Correct.
Cool.
Good. So make sure when you're stepping at an angle, so now you're gliding into the ground.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's go back to our two start on that zigzag type of route right now. I think just being able to kind of change our direction.
Don't mind the big one. Right there.
So let's go face three lines again. Left back, right back, right back.
Two separate pros, but in a zigzag, okay?
Go. Zigzag, left and then right. So we can get at least like four of them in. You know? Y'all just get more in when you take fewer sets. Honestly, it doesn't really matter. Because you're just kind of going up the lane. Everybody's doing the same type of route. Good, good arms, good arms. Make sure that you still finish home. Finish home. Fine. Corner up.
They can break down and get water first.
Okay,
one more.
Okay, on me. On me.
One more. Level head, level head.
Go get a bowl and let it look out for you. 10 to each, 10 to each. the park. Go Tiger. There you go. On your footwork, Leah, on your footwork, on your. Both passes, even when you're off, you're doing the footwork. Good.
Thank you.
back up. Yeah.
the last class we're going right now. Last class we're going. Do you guys do water or can we keep going? Thank you.
Ace. Two hands.
Yeah!
Yeah.
It was too high though. I was like,
but I was standing super inside, so that ball would have been in.
Thank you.
it out the way. You know, tripods aren't my thing.